Hello children, today we will study the EVS subject. Till now we have completed 6 chapters. Now our new chapter is chapter number 7, Animals Around Us. So children, open page number 32. Write the name of the some of the animals that Jenny and her friends have kept in their home. The first one is, so the first pet is dog, second one is parrot, third one is cat, and fourth one is rabbit. So children, these all animals, they are the pet animals. Now children, let us start our chapter. So our first topic is different kind of animals. There are many animals found around us. Some are big, some are small. Some animals like the tiger, lion, wolf and giraffe live in forest. They are known as the wild animals. So the animals that live in forest, they are called the wild animals. See here, the picture of lion is given and tiger. You all know that they live in the forest, so they are wild animals. Some animals live at home with us as our friends. They are known as pets. As we saw earlier children, that these all are pets. So the animals that live at home with us, they are called the pets. Example, cat, dog, parrot, rabbit, and children, here is a fish in an aquarium. We should love our pets and look after them. We keep some animals at home because they are useful to us. They are known as a domestic animal. Now children, what are the domestic animal? The animals which are useful to us. Okay, they are known as the domestic animal. How they are useful? We get eggs and meat from the hens. Cow, goats and buffaloes give us milk. Donkey, horses and elephants carry loads for us. Now see children, here the domestic animals are given. So first one is a cow, a goat, a buffalo, sheep, camel and a horse. So these all are the domestic animal and they are very useful for us. As you all know that cow give us milk, goat also give us milk and we get the meat from goat, buffalo give us milk, sheep give us wool, camel also give us milk. They are used for transportation also, for carrying the people and the loads, and horses, they are also used for the transportation. Now children, our next topic is food of animals. Now children, how we need food? Like that way the animals also need the food. Now children, you all know that some animals eat only plants and some animal eat the flesh of other animal. Now let us see which are the plant eating animals. Some animals like the cow, horse, rabbit, giraffe and elephant eat grass, stem and leaves as food. So they are called plant eating animals. Some animals like the tiger, lion, tiger, fox, cheetah and crocodile eat the flesh of other animals. So they are called the flesh eating animals. As you all know that lion eat the flesh, they kill the other animals and they eat. So they are known as the flesh eating animals. Now children, there are some animals that eat plants also and they eat the flesh of other animals also. Now who are they? Some animals like the dog, bear and crow eat both plants and the flesh of other animals. Children, you all know that human beings also eat the plants and they also eat the flesh of the animals, like flesh of goat, they eat the goat also and they eat the hen also. Now in this chapter, our new topic is homes of animals. Like us, animals also need a home to protect themselves from cold, heat, rain and other wild animals. Let us see. Birds. Where the birds live? They live in a nest. Cow. A cow lives in a shed. Lion. A lion lives in a den. Hens. Hens live in a coop. A snake lives in a hole. A rabbit lives in a burrow. We should take care of animals and we should be kind to them. Our values. We should not be cruel to animals. We should not tease or hit them. So children, this is our duty, that we should not hit them, we should not tease them, and we should not be cruel to animals.